Okay, so what you'll need are hair gel, or you can also use clear soap. A few charms you can put into your glass bottle. A small bowl you can use to mix everything in. Some glitter. Of course, your glass bottle, and it should also come with a cork. A toothpick or a small fork, which you can mix everything with. And a plastic bag. You'll also be needing scissors to cut a corner of the plastic bag in. So what we're gonna do is take some of your hair gel or clear soap and pour some into your glass bottle. And now we're gonna take some of the glitter and just pour some in. And you can mix a bunch of different colors. So I'm going to be adding silver, gold, and red. And once we've poured all the glitter in, we're going to take our small fork and just mix all this glitter in. Cut a corner off your plastic bag. It doesn't really matter how much you cut. And then just put it in. Now take your charms and choose one that you want to put in. So since I have red, gold, and silver glitter, I'm going to be putting in red and gold and silver charms. So once all your charms are in here, and I know you can't really see them right now since there's a lot of air bubbles in this hair gel, but don't worry, they will disappear. Don't put in your cork in your glass bottle yet, since you have to wait for the air bubbles to disappear.